Hi, my name is Carissa Deal, and I work at the YWCA located at South Madison Street.
Hi, my name is Alana Deal, and I'm 7 years old.
We're here to talk to you about the poverty simulation coming up on Tuesday, August 27th. There will be two simulations, one at 1 o'clock p.m. to 3:30 p.m., and the other at 6 o'clock p.m. until 8:30 p.m.
We have people in my community that lives in poverty every day.
You might ask yourself, why attend a poverty simulation? Well, I have lived in poverty firsthand. I was a young single mother, and I know what it was like to get up in the morning and not be able to provide the way I wanted to for my son. I also knew what it was like to not be able to buy him shoes. And when I look at those, look at those days and remember, I can use that now to really serve my community and really understand what people go through that live in poverty. And by doing that, I can help our community in so many different ways.
We must give to those in need.
So please come to our poverty simulation on Tuesday,
August 27th.
See you then.